directed by Mazzio.
What?
Motherfucking dog.
Name Snoop.
Motherfucking dog.
Damn. Name Snoop. Name Snoop.
What's up? What?
Motherfucking dog.
Damn. Name Snoop.
Motherfucking dog.
Name Snoop.
What's up?
Name Snoop.
Alright. Yeah.
Motherfucking dog.
Name Snoop.
10-2071, the day I come out.
Oh, hell no. Where the hell they at? It was supposed to be in here over an hour ago. I got a packed house. Boy, you shut your big hamburger helper grimace with a guitar ass up. It's my club.
Hold on one second. I've been just checking my game, sliding through the city, you understand me, trying to get my money right.
Yes, yes, I can dig it, Cat Daddy. Yeah. Why don't you check your ass up on stage then?
Check this out, Tata. You just get out there and you introduce us, and we gonna handle it from there.
All right, you go ahead then, you big old pimp. I got you, baby. Ain't nothing, it's all good.
We got some beautiful people in the house tonight, and we got some ugly ones.
Disappointed. How's Dre as a producer? How's he to work with?
He the bomb because he gives up constructive criticism, and you know a lot of artists they tend to blow up and can't take that criticism from somebody. You know what I'm saying? As far as saying that, hey, this is whack, Snoop, you got to do something else. I mean, Dre don't care. No matter how many records I sell, if it's whack, we got to redo it.
Yeah. This is DJ Charmaine Champagne, and this is your Chronic Dog Radio Station. So you got to be listening to the Chronic. These are sounds from the brothers out of the Death Row camp. Something real. So let me put this wheel in your ear.
Come on in, baby.
Hey, stupid! Why you running? You
kids
about running this damn house.
You crazy,
you know you can't pay for it.
Hope you picking them up to find a job.
Yeah, we're going to work so we can grow up and be just like you.
Hey, y'all going to the picnic today?
Yeah, thought you knew.
Yeah.
Where did you all meet?
His brother Warren G.
Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? I'm your host, OG Henny Loke, and you're tuned in to the $20 Sack Pyramid. Are y'all in the house or what? No, 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 no. I said, are y'all in the house or what? All right, that's better. I hear you. All right, now we're here with our two final contestants, Duckmouth and Bootney Lee Farnsworth. And in the back here, we got Vanna Black. All right, now. Y'all got 30 seconds to answer these questions.
Yeah.
Y'all know what to do?
Yeah.
So let the games begin.
You ready? Mm-hmm. Okay. Baby, please come back. Get in there, sing the songs. Look what you made me do.
Things that I turn
around. Right, right. I'll be.
Sure.
No, no, man. I'll be.
It's all good. Yeah, we used to have I used to be in a group called 213, me, Warren G, and Nate Dogg, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And we just do underground tapes and Long Beach striving, struggling, trying to get up out the ghetto. And Warren G gave one to Dre, he liked it and took it from there. And it
was... Like that, and as a matter of fact, because I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
That must feel great. You got a special lady in your life, man?
Yeah.
You want to tell us about it?
Yeah, that's my boo-boo. I mentioned her on my album. It's all good, dog.
You better hurry up, baby.
Why is that?
Because my father's gonna be home soon, and you know he don't like dogs.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, but I ain't trying to hear what he's saying, because you know I love you, right, baby?
You don't love me, you just love my doggy style.
Oh my God! Look at my yard!
Look at this mess. I need to call the dog catcher or something. Man, what is... Look at that yard. Where's my daughter at?
Is that dog in there? I want that dog out of
my
house.
That's my father. What are we gonna do?
Don't even trip. I'm gonna handle this.
I want that dog out of my house. The monster.
It's all good. It's all good.
You seem in a very positive mood, man.
Yeah, it's straight. I mean, I'm blessed. I'm happy to still be alive, still doing what I want to do.
Yeah.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dump.
No. Oh, no. Big Snoop Dogg.
Back up in the easy, baby. You jocking my style. You so crazy. Dre say ain't no limit to this. As long as we drop bass to hit.
Was that your first time rapping on TV?
Something like that. First time as far as a big viewing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. Were you nervous at all?
Somewhat, but I couldn't show it, though.
I heard that. I heard.
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Go on outside, y'all. All of them. Go on.
Who damn kids is there in the damn way?
Oh, man.
Over here tearing up that damn couch. We had that damn couch for 20 years. Should have kept the plastic on it. And this one, Snoop Doggy Dogg. Need to get a job.
And boy, take care of the house while I'm gone. Clean up your room, take out the garbage. I don't want these fast-haired girls up in here, you hear me? And definitely don't let the dog pound up in here. I mean that.
And don't be messing with the 8-track. Loan me $5.
Yeah, now why did she start calling you Snoopy?
I can't tell, probably because I used to look like a dog.
Now, babe.
I didn't want to go over Gertrude's house any damn way.
You ain't got to worry about that because I ain't taking you nowhere with me.
JB was over there.
What JB got to do
he
with
drank
you?
Too damn.
Oh, man, I ain't got nothing. Don't talk
he
so loud.
Make me
look
drink.
At you done missed the sign, man.
I know where we live at. We've been living there for 27
you
years.
You can change your glasses.
Don't
talk to
me. That dog, man. That's what him and them damn dog, man. One. Everybody out of the damn house. I'm going to move the house, please. Everybody out here, you better get on out of here. You two, get on out of here. I want everybody out. That's right, everybody out. That's right, this is my house. I'm just showing my TV. Everybody out. You don't hear me, though. Everybody out. That's right. Snoop Dogg, where you at, boy? Everybody out.
But tell them where Snoop Doggy Dogg comes from.
Come from Mom's. My mama gave me that name, you know what I'm saying? She used to call me Snoopy, you know what I'm saying? But I just put the doggy dog in there to give it that added flavor, so you know what I'm saying, it can have a twist with it.
On the back of the CD, you got...
Oh, yeah, the Chronic. I don't care. I mean, it's all good. I mean, I was on Dre's album. Dre's album was the Chronic. It symbolized the Chronic. We put it down, woo-wham, everybody know what time it is. It's on my chest to the fullest. I mean, I'm not promoting it, telling nobody to go buy none or go do this or that. This is just me. If you don't, you know what I'm saying, like it, love it, appreciate it, and get down with it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Let me slide on them $10. I got this VCR. Let me get back with you next week on that.
Things to things.
Hey, bring me something to drink.
Answer
the phone. Mine too far.
Give me my peace.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? Where Dre at?
Well, up in you.
Oh, shut up. Put him on the phone.
Yeah, all right. I'll go get him. Hold on. Dre! Dre, telephone!
All right. Hang it up. I got it. Hello?
Yo, what's happening?
What's up? Who this?
Sean, dog.
Yo, what's up, dog?
Kicking it. What's up?
I'm chilling. What's poppin'?
You know we grooving tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're part of the thing.
You know I'm gonna be there.
Right.
Know that.
See you up there then.
Yeah, all right. I'll check you in a minute.
All right, man.
Later.
Let me see.
Dre, I thought we was kicking it today.
Wrong. I got to get up and out. You know what I'm saying?
But you promised you was taking us shopping today.
Buddy, you better cancel that.
Then let us hang with you then.
Look, I'm hanging out with my... Can you get up out, Mom?
Well, at least tell us where you're going.
Thank you.
the hell are we waiting for?
The right fucking moment, asshole. Just make sure you take the money and you leave the register open.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you left the money last time, which you did. It won't look like a fucking robbery if you leave the goddamn money.
I mean, our orders are to set up these gangbangers, not freeze up like a bunch of rookie cops out of the academy.
Oh, no, man, you are not pinning that shit on me. What about Mr. Wonderful over here, huh? Last assignment, no gang bandanas, no graffiti tags. He didn't do a fucking thing he was supposed to do.
Yeah, let's see. Security camera in the corner? I'd say with that little surprise, the raid was a bust.
Yeah, and who do we have to thank for that little surprise?
You don't try to fucking bring me into this, man. It doesn't matter. It's time.
How much you got?
12, 22, 38, 44. 350.
No, baby. This 25 plus this 25 is 50. But this costs $1.20. You haven't got enough money for that. But I'll cover you this time. Just go straight home, okay, Tracy?
Okay, can I have a wine candy?
Girl, you better get out of here. You're gonna run me out of business. Ty, you better shelve those things we got in this morning.
All right, man.
Yo, what's up, Loke? Y'all got some more St. Ives?
Yeah, man. They should still be in the cooler.
Nah, man. That shit is out.
All right. I'm gonna go get some now, all right?
Yeah, all right. Make sure that shit is cold. All
right, man. No, man. They cool.
All right. Yeah. I saw they hit the spot just right.
Hey, really though, I'm thirsty in a motherfucker. God, Chiz-Am, dog. Wish the motherfuckers would've never stopped making them barbecue ruffle Chiz-Am. Got a nigga taste buds, mad the motherfucker though.
Oh, shit. Yo, speaking of buds, I need some motherfucking zigzags.
Right?
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Nigga, what?
So what are you gonna do with that? Pour it on me again?
What you talking about? That wasn't me, that was my nigga.
Check this out, baby. We ain't even come in here for all that. We came here to bob some shit.
Oh. Well, what can I get for you?
Actually, you can help me find a couple of things.
What?
These motherfucking nuts. No, on the real though, baby. Get a nigga some zigzags.
Okay, can you come around the counter?
Really, though. They said. Hmm. Is this all? It's one time, dawg. It's real, that's one time.
How you doing? What can I get you?
Her.
Excuse me?
No. Excuse me.
Don't move. It's the police.
How convenient. Two gangbangers rob a store, get caught in the crossfire.
Put your goods on the ground, boy, and lay on the floor.
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
Now.
Thank you.
sometimes when we read or see the news, we don't know what's true. Now, that's true. In that same paragraph, they talk about gang involvement. Is any of that true?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, it was like a certain part of my life in which I took the wrong route, more or less, and drifted into the wrong side of life. But I mean, I was blessed enough to bank back off of that and still be alive and get a chance to do something positive. And I took that chance and did what I had to do.
Murder was the case that they gave me.
As I look up at the sky, my mind starts tripping, a tear drops my eye.
It's so real. I mean, the people are scared of it. You know what I'm saying? The situations I deal with on my album is reality. The same thing the news is bringing you, but I'm bringing it to you live and direct like the news can't give it to you because I know it.
That nigga go, man.
Yo, what's up, Lo?
Hey, what's up?
We just left your girl house.
Fuck up, nigga.
I'm even home.
Nigga, shit, I'm a pimp.
Hey, nigga, watch it.
Wow, look at you.
Yo, nigga, I'm a pimp. Hey, man. I know she's a
anyway,
bitch.
I went to go see your boy about those ads, man. He started explaining. I'm like, nigga, if I want your opinion, I'll beat it out your ass. You know what I'm saying?
Cool,
for
man.
Real, though.
Hey man, won't you get your hoe to make some eggs?
Look at here, nigga, don't be calling my bitch no hoe.
You sitting there with that shit.
Wow, nigga. I got some love.
Nigga, nigga.
Here, roll this shit on.
Hey, I got some motherfucking rap.
I got nigga straight right there.
Easy popping niggas lips and shit.
Hell yeah, but when they pop, you know the joint lift.
Hey, hold on for a second.
Oh,
I'll
tell you
this. Hello?
Who is this?
Willis.
Willis who?
Willis, dick fit in your mouth.
Nigga, please, will you grow a dick first? Put Snoop on the phone.
Hold on, I'm tripping.
With your past and all that kind of stuff, you're a hero in the neighborhood now. You're a role model too. How do you deal with that side of it? Do you like that side of it?
I ain't mad at him. I mean, it beats sitting in the county jail writing letters, calling home collect. You know what I'm saying?
It's yeah.
He was on that motherfucker free with that pistol. He was just buying. His son and his boyfriend was trying to get off to the islands
somewhere.
He
had the
mom and he's
going to
turn his gay ass son in or
he's
going to be throwing footballs.
Hello.
What's up, baby? What you
doing? No, just chilling.
What's poppin'? Nothing. Just waiting for this trick-ass nigga to get here.
Come on, nigga. Give me the weed. Nigga, raise some of this motherfucking endo up, nigga. Whap, nigga. Whap, whap, whap.
You ain't told that nigga about us yet?
Nah, but I'm going to tell his ass tonight.
Fucking weed up while you're bullshit. Nigga, give me the
fact
you can't even roll.
You probably need me to come through there, because when you tell that nigga you pregnant by me, I know he gonna trip.
Nah, uh-uh. I know how to handle his ass.
Stinky ass bitch.
All right, then, well, I'm gonna get back with you later on this evening. Holler if you hear me.
All right, peace, baby.
Also, talk to a lady at the label who says you're one of the nicest people she's ever worked with. How do you get the other image when all these women think you're just incredible to be around?
Roll that shit up.
Yo, Tammy! Tammy!
What?
Bring your motherfucking ass out here.
Give me the weed.
Nigga, what I gives your ass, you better duck, motherfucker.
Give me the weed.
So what's up, bitch, huh?
Bitch.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. I heard the whole motherfucking conversation on the phone. You gonna try to play me and shit after I done stole everything in this motherfucker to keep you comfortable, ho?
You know what? I'm glad you heard the fucking conversation. Now I don't have to waste my breath telling your ass. You know what? Fuck you, okay?
Nigga, I thought you was a
trick-ass motherfucker. You ain't
oh,
shit.
You
and get the fuck out of my house.
Fade me in front of my motherfucking homies, hoes. You got your motherfucking...
It was a hard path for me to stop doing what I was doing to just say, okay, I'm finna totally dedicate myself to rap when I wasn't making no money. It wasn't paying me. I didn't have nowhere to stay. It was like I was just dedicated to this dream. You know what I'm saying? My homies was pushing me, saying, you dope, dog. But I was like, I ain't making no money, so I can't be that dope.
Fuck, 'cause I'm rolling in my 6'4".
I can't fuck
Break that bitch off, man. You was for that nigga fucking and got her pregnant.
Yo,
she bell, man.
Right now, I ain't even moving.
Fuck.
Yo, Looney. Sick sound, I came down for his motherfucking home.
Man, that nigga ain't never shot a motherfucker.
Nigga, I'm down. I'm gonna be the first one out to car to blast, fool.
Look here, man. We gonna creep up on this nigga Snoop Dogg. We gonna peel his motherfucking cat back.
Drug involvement that they talk about.
Yeah, I mean, I was involved with all that type of things. I mean, it was just, it was in my neighborhood. It's in everybody's neighborhood who was living in the same type of area I was living in. It's like, if you gangbang or you don't gangbang.
Yo, ain't that Snoop?
You got three homeboys, right? These two you grew up with, these two gangbanging 4 years down the line. Them your homeboys, you love them like brothers. They know your mom and daddy. When the other set come by to ride, they not gonna say, okay, well, we know he don't bang. We gonna just shoot them two. They gonna ride on everybody.
Say, dog, you know them fools right there?
Hell no, I don't know them old bust ass niggas. You got your heat?
You know I stay strapped. Them niggas even move them with bust on. Sandy.
What's up, nigga? Snoop?
You wanna know, nigga?
Snoop Doggy Dogg.
So you a victim of society regardless. And they just, you know what I'm saying, they label it like that because they scared of reality. But I'm not scared of it. I'm going to bring it to you the way it's supposed to be brought.
Yeah.
They try to make it like I'm just a ruthless gangster, more or less, somebody who you can't come up to and say hi. Because a lot of people, they come up to me and they say, I want your autograph, but they be scared because my life will change and I won't be, you know what I'm saying, as much as I am like this, I probably will become more of a positive image, but that's way down the line, and I'm not looking on that page right now.
We have just arrived live on the scene of a murder that happened late last night, and although details are very sketchy, we do know that one of the shooting victims is rapper Snoop Doggy Dogg. There was apparently a lot of gunfire here.
Aquí abrazaron el Snoop Doggy Dogg. No sabemos por qué es motivo, pero vamos a hacerlo más atrapando.
The live one is live on the scene. Things look relatively calm here this morning, but last night a violent series of murders here at this location. It is not been confirmed, but Snoop Doggy Dogg, gangster rapper, and some of his friends were shot down here. And we have a man who says that he saw the entire incident. What did you see?
I saw the whole damn thing. You know what I'm saying? I was kicking it right here. I saw what's the name of them kicking it right there, and then the other fools roll up, bam, and you know, just start blasting, going off for no reason, you know, no apparent reason. They just start blasting on dudes, and And basically, you know, that's basically what I saw. But I want to give a shout out to all my homies from the 2-1 and my baby's mama, Monisha. I love you, girl. And basically, if there's any rap producers out there that's looking for somebody to, you know, produce, I rap, you know, saying, this is OG Lil Nut. I don't give a fuck. Blasting on fools. Bam, 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 nigga, because I'm insane in my brain. OG Lil Nut ain't a damn thing changed. Yeah. 2-1. Told y'all I was going to be on TV.
Nah, because then I wouldn't be real.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give it to him real. I'm not going to say, don't do drugs, don't do this, don't do that. I'm going to say, Snoop Dogg did this, Snoop Dogg did that. It wasn't nothing nice. So, I mean, you should peak my knowledge and get up out of it before you know what I'm saying, not blessed with that chance to do it.
Yeah. Yeah. My boy.
Hey, what's up, Daddy? How you doing?
All right.
Hey, what is that? This little new thing you got there.
All right. How you doing?
Oh, man, I'm chilling. How you doing?
Doing fine.
Yeah, it's good.
You know, the problem with this business, people just don't trust each other. I'm glad you and I trust each other. You trust me, don't you?
Yeah, boss.
Oh, no. I work for you. I work for Sleazy E. I wouldn't have it any other way. We're going to make lots of money.
That's good.
All right, so now that the contracts are signed,
mm-hmm.
It's time for you to go find me some rappers.
Okay, okay.
You ready to get rich?
Ready.
You ready to make money?
I'm ready.
You ready to buy a house?
I'm ready.
A car?
Yeah.
You go find a talent.
Yeah.
You trust me.
Gotcha.
All right, go, boy.
I'm out.
Go, boy.
Gotcha.
Let me see. First of all, I want to start off with those studio gangsters out there. They've been
Wait. What's the studio?
Don't even respect your ass. That's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth. Make it by the ounce of the rope.
If somebody that's not real, they go in the studio and all of a sudden become hard when they used to do dance music.
Okay. Got your dick on hard from fucking your own dogs. The hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with.
I'll tell you about it a little later.
Okay.
Where's my money, nigga?
You gonna get your money, all right?
Coward.
I heard your new album.
What was that for?
You shouldn't have this look.
Now understand this, my nigga Dre can't be touched.
Luke's bending over,
Luke's getting fucked. Buster thought I was the tea. Made you speak, but
yeah.
You spoke at your joint.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, gap teeth in your mouth, so my dick's got to fit.
Fuckin' like a gangster, but you's a faggot. Say you can act it, but you can't back it. Brother like me won't play with you. I'ma book when I get you. Ain't trying to diss, coming with the wax. Keep trying to fuck, mess around and get blasted.
I don't believe nothing they say anyway. Yeah. Talking about I ganked them for whatever and all that, so don't ever believe everything you hear.
Yeah, okay.
What my nuts on your tonsil? Why you on stage rapping at your whack ass concert?
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside and show you how Death Row pull off that hoot ride.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
So much out there that's against us all, you know? Is there a chance that one of you could call each other and just squash all it?
Got on the telephone, called Death Row, and said, I want to speak to Snoop, and we could have sat down and solved this like black men. Basically, if I got dissed by, you know, over a couple of million people heard about me
mm-hmm.
trying to be hardcore,
mm-hmm.
I don't think I want to make up.
Damn right it was a good jack.
Check this out.
Basically, I had Dre signed as exclusive producer and exclusive artist.
Mm-hmm.
So when Dre tried to make his deal all over at Interscope, you know, mm-hmm. I was included for the next 6 years. So you can say all you want to say.
Hey, yo, doctor, here's another problem track in his back. Watch the sniper, time to pay the piper.
Yeah.
And let that real stuff provoke. See, you's a wannabe low, and you get smoked. And I hope that the fans understand when you're talking about brand new. The same records that you're making is paying.
Mother, Dre, Mother, Snoop, Mother, Death Row, yo, and here comes my left.
these articles are saying, and I'm like, how you doing, Woo Wham, and they trip, like, I thought you was mean, and I mean, the media twist you up like that, the same way they doing Michael Jackson, you know what I'm saying, so it's all good, I expect that.
Chasing me, I gotta keep on moving, I gotta keep rolling the dice, I gotta keep on gambling, we all gamblers at heart, and the game is to be sold, not to be told, but there may not be much time left.
People was getting killed, you understand what I'm saying? It's like they trying to find an excuse when the problem is really lying where they lay at. You know what I'm saying? They making it like we the problem. We not the problem. We trying to solve the problem by bringing these problems to your face so you can understand and see exactly what we go through.
Everybody wanted to know where I put my money on, especially the motherfucking mob. It wasn't long before I was working for the biggest mob boss west of the Mississippi, Don Cotafavi and his punk-ass nephew, Vinny.
Mr. Trey, please. That's beautiful.
These motherfuckers thought I should be thankful that they was making money off of me. Fuck that. I got bigger and better plans.
Man, how the hell could you bet on Georgetown with a spread like that? You're always over it, huh, man?
Get rid of this thing. Bringing in good money. But we heard you're gonna open up in competition with us. Behind my back, and I'm pissed.
No, it ain't even like that, Don. It's a small casino. It ain't even on the strip. Private clientele. I ain't trying to step on your toes like that.
You should have come to me first.
Look here, I was gonna holler at you, but you know what I'm saying? I had to get my finances right first.
Can you believe this guy? Where does he get his big fucking balls from, huh?
Oh, you didn't know? I'm a black man. I was born with him, Vinny.
Yeah.
I like you, kid. You're smart. You know gambling. So we're gonna finance you.
Nah, I'm cool. I don't need no help.
Oh, yes, you do. You know, every gambling concession this town gotta come through me. Well, we're gonna set you up real big. You like to think big, don't you?
For sure. That's real.
And we'll call the casino Venezia.
Yeah, that sounds real cool. But, if you gonna let me run the casino, I feel I need to call all the shots, hire all the personnel, and just regulate this motherfucker the way I know how to regulate it and just put my touch on it and do what I do best.
Yeah, cousin Money is out. He's trouble. Two records. It's history.
You know what, Vinny? You worry about your family, and I worry about mine. Now, Don, back to the casino. I got another idea for the name of it.
Welcome to my world, nigga. And it's VIP. And the bitches.
Motherfucking doghouse. This was the only spot to be if you were coming to the strip.
You know what I'm saying? He's a powerful leader, a preacher more or less. He's supposed to school me. Don't patronize me and put me in the media crushing my CDs, because you making me money. You bought that CD, then you ran it over.
We'll be right back with Snoop Doggy Dogg.
Mom and Dad, this is my new house. As you can see, Smooth has provided a beautiful home. This is one of our living rooms, and we just got installed a new elevator. Actually, this is Smooth's favorite room. He loves watching TV. This is the first time it's been off in 3 weeks. And this is our dining room. It's gorgeous. I love these chandeliers. And look at all the presents that all my new friends got me. This place is great. And over here, in the fireplace, check this out. It's got trap doors.
Why are there trap doors?
This guy named Bugsy Siegel built this place, I don't know, from the 30s. There's passageways all over this house.
Lizing women.
You know what? I don't love them hoes.
What's up, homie?
What's up, yeah. Bro?
Where you
My
from?
Name is Snoop Dogg.
Where you from, though?
Inside.
What?
Wrong in 20 crap.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. It's all good, girl.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna feel me, nigga. Sooner or later.
Motherfucking dog.
Name is Snoop.
That's right. Yeah.
Name is Snoop.
Bow wow. Bow wow.
Motherfucking dog.
Name is Snoop.
Motherfucking dog.
Yeah.
Name is Snoop.
Yeah. What's up?
Name is Snoop.
Bow wow. What's that?
Motherfucking dog.
Yeah.
Name is Snoop.
Roll with me. Roll with me. Roll with me. S-N-O-O-P. Mailman, where you been, OG? Tell me. The game will never fail me. Ask Jay or my little homie Shelby. I cut him up like Marcus Welby. This is the dopest G that you'll ever see. There'll never be another me. By the grace of God, you're loving me. Pause, do it to him, dawg. Now drop a rock on him, dawg. Now put a lock on him, dawg. Rolling down the river, spinning on a log. Jog to the liquor store, grab me a thicker hoe. Get me a Michelob, now I want a Snicker, dawg. Remind me of the old days, yeah, do. When my mama used to bang the OJ.
Family reunion. A-Track style.
Mailman, you're a fool for this, cuz. Cause I'm the motherfucking dog named Snoop.
Look, Smooth, I warned you time and time again.
Send your fucking cousin out.
Now look what you made me do. Still a G-thag, motherfucker.
To the saddle. I once was told that all dogs go to heaven. Well, how you been? Where you been? And what it look like? My game trump tight, especially when it bump like both young G's getting crazy. And no limit is the label that pays, man. Ride around town, laying gang down like Goldie. And I remember what my mama showed me, told me. Game recognize game. Stay true to what you do and don't be ashamed. I got all my game from her. Sometimes I have to wonder how I keep from going under. I'm a bad motherfucker. I fall to my knees, thank God, before I do my thing. I don't know why. I love the gang bang.